Our encouragement from the Word of God comes today from Galatians chapter 4 and verse 5, and the Bible says to redeem them that were under the law, that we might receive the adoptions of sons. Now, if you weren't with us yesterday, we discovered that when the fullness of time had come, at just the right time, God sent His Son, Jesus Christ, to be born there as a child in Bethlehem. And the reason is, that's our verse today, it says to redeem them that were under the law. So He came to redeem us who were under the law, to be able to take us away from that law so that we would have the freedom. And as we do that, then we'd receive the adoption as sons, that we would then be adopted into God's family. And that's why Jesus Christ came, so that you could become a child of God, because you could be adopted with all the full rights and privileges into God's family. So you would have the forgiveness of your sins, you would have a place in heaven, and that you would have God watching over you and taking care of you as only a loving Heavenly Father can. Rejoice in that today. God has redeemed you from the law. He has set you free, and He will adopt you into His family completely, totally, wholly, if you will just cry out to Him today. Do that. Continue to pray for those around you. Pray for those affected by the coronavirus. Pray for those who are working, serving, and helping, and continue to pray that God will heal our land.